And plans to focus more on improving revenues while reducing the country's public debt going into the next financial year. Speaking in Nairobi during the official launch of the 2023-24 financial year and medium-term budget preparation process, the National Treasury and Economic Planning Cabinet Secretary Njuguna Ndung'u says the government intends to contain growth, especially in non-priority areas.